heaven on earth, his government being established, his kingdom come, and his will being done. Lord, we say, let your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come, and your will be done, Lord Jesus. We lift our voices to you tonight, Lord. We lift our songs to you, Lord. Tonight, if you're hungry and thirsty, there's a guarantee, not from me, but from Jesus Christ. He said, you will be filled tonight. If you're hungry enough, if you're thirsty enough, to just worship him in his presence, unashamed, uninhibited. Can we just open our mouths for a moment? Guys, can we just open our mouths for a moment and be the instrument of praise and worship with our lips and our hearts? Just lifting our voices from instruments to him. Before we had instruments, we had voices. And God, we just love you so much. God, we just love you, Lord.